right now, leaving their apartment, looking down at the street and wondering where their car went. Someone in a car sitting at a signal in front of a restaurant, staring through the window at someone right now with their finger in their teeth who could use a little floss. Right across the street there's somebody on the curb who really needs a jacket. Spent half the rent at a bar getting plastered. Now he's gotta walk 14 blocks just to work at a shop where he's about to get fired. Someone right now is looking pretty tired, staring at a laptop trying to get inspired. Or somebody living right across the street just wrote the best thing that she's written all week, but her best friend's coughing up blood in the sink. He can't even think what happened, feeling so confused, and he knows it looks bad, but there's nothing he can do. I wonder what it's like to be right there in his shoes. But no, I'm just taking it in out the window of a hotel bedroom again. Tomorrow I'll be gone, I don't know when I'll be back. Change just like that, just like that.
Yo, somebody right now is dropping his vote inside a box and trying to not get shot in his throat for the act of freedom. Right now, somebody's stuck in Iraq, hoping that he gets shit back breathing in a war, but he's not really sure of the reasons. So we show our support when the press mislead him. Though we mourn, remain proud, salute the troops. Get some, I know you boys got some work to do.
Meanwhile, right now, someone's 25 to life and is standing on the corner with their thumb up hitchhiking, scratching over a lotto ticket, hoping for a real winner. Sneaking through the border just to work and eat a real dinner. Right now, someone wishes they were you and I, instead of second guessing fatal thoughts of quiet suicide. But right now, staring at the window at a fiend with holes in his arm and holes in his jeans. He pulled out a cigarette and sparked the light and walked right around the corner just out of my sight. But yo, I'm just taking it in from a second story hotel window again. The TV's on and my bags are packed, but in this world everything can change just like that. Just taking it in from a second story hotel when it began. The TV's on and my bags are packed, but in this world everything can change just like that. Like that, like that, like that, like that, like
that.
Yeah, right now somebody's sitting in the darkness trying to figure how to put some heat in their apartment, but they got no mattress, no
carpet. That was sick! Alyeska's the sickest venue ever! I don't know, big enough, I hope.
I don't think I've seen anyone go that big ever in a telly.
Well, I hope so.
Right now, somebody's struggling to stop this man. He's kicking and punching and cussing at the doctors. Down a hall, a child taking his first breath. The doctors ain't even passed him to the nurse yet. Yo, I wonder if he understand what it's worth yet. Like the time spent while we here on the earth yet. The answer to the questions we all seek can be found.